This video shows us moving the window into place with the lull. This window weighs 3/4 of a ton, it's about 12 feet high, 8 feet by 4 feet corner unit. Later the window's manipulated and fine-tuned with the Woods power grip attached to the lull. Roger and Elton placed the window on polycarbonate shims. They're durable, and with soap, they allow us to slide the window into place more easily.